Whatever you have been blessed with, there's an opportunity for you to share that with someone who needs that, or who could use it, or who could benefit from whatever it is that you are giving. One nonprofit that is special to me is called Create Your Dreams. It is a nonprofit that identifies young people around the third grade who are coming from very challenged homes, and it provides them an opportunity to really thrive in every way possible. They address issues from education to social, but they also help to deal with the family circumstance. And the wonderful thing about that particular charity is that they follow the child all the way from third grade, all the way through college and graduate school. This young woman had gone through the program from third grade, and she had recently completed her master's degree, and it was just an incredible, powerful story. But after that particular graduation ceremony, where she served as a volunteer, she had an opportunity to ask some of the members. She had seen us around, and she said, well, tell me a little bit about what is a giving circle and what do you do? And once we explained it to her, that very day she engaged several Create Your Dreams alumni to arrange and to develop their own giving circle. And so they were able to raise a substantial sum of money. So it was a great opportunity for her as a young person to pass it on. The name of our giving circle is the Lorde-Rustin Giving Circle. Being a part of a giving circle has been fantastic. It's been an opportunity to engage with friends in new ways. Yes, we enjoy hanging out together and doing social things, but just having the ability to make a difference in the world and in our community and to come together in that way is something that I treasure.